I'm in the pleasant position of being able to pay my bills and even am able to be foolish and buy cameras that I don't need because the gallery sells my work, you see. And I've been told that I'm very popular in France, which appeals to me in Paris. People like my work there. And since I like French art, I'm delighted that they like my work.